Creating a perfect eye-catching thumbnail is time-consuming. It could make or break your video on YouTube. If you've ever agonized over thumbnail creation, this is the tutorial for you.
Did you know that you could use PowerDirector's AI image generator to create your own thumbnails?
Not only that, with the newest upgrade, you can include your face or anyone else's face in the thumbnail as well.
What's more, the entire process will take you less than a minute. Curious how? Follow along.
To access the image generator, you can find the button labeled Text to Image, Text plus Face on the launcher. If you're already in the editing window, you can alternatively select the option for Image Generator under the Media tab, then select the Text plus Face option under that.
Here you'll see a disclaimer pop up directing you in what kinds of photos will make it easier for the AI to generate images with. It's recommended that you use photos with one person featured in them, are well lit, facing forward, and don't have any accessories covering the head or face.
In the prompt box at the top, write your prompt according to the topic of your video and include as much detail as you want. Make sure to include a description of the person in your thumbnail as well.
Next, select the aspect ratio. Since this will be for a YouTube thumbnail, you want to choose 16:9. Then you'll upload your facial reference photo into the reference box. Recall the disclaimer before adding your photo to ensure best results.
Finally, you'll select a style. From realistic to fantasy to oil painting, the sky's the limit. Once you've chosen a style, click on Generate to create your thumbnail.
PowerDirector will give you 4 different images to choose from. If you are satisfied with one or more of the images, click the Add to Library button to save them. Otherwise, the images will not be automatically saved by the program. If you're unsatisfied and want other options, click the Regenerate button.
Play around with different facial reference photos and generation styles to find the perfect fit for your YouTube channel.
If you're looking for other creative ways to use the image generator, go check out this tutorial here.
If you don't have PowerDirector yet, go and try it out for free by following the links in the description. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more future updates. We'll see you in the next one.